Data discovery is the process of uncovering useful information from a dataset and sharing that finding with others. Tableau is designed from the ground up to foster data discovery, which you can see in its easy drag and drop interface, straightforward data blending capabilities, and seamless sharing through Tableau Server. The access database you see here shows unfunded pension liabilities for state governments across the US. I can see both the total liability, the unfunded liability, and the ratio of unfunded to total commitments. Perhaps most importantly, Tableau's easy interface allows me to quickly understand those states that have the worst unfunded liabilities. It looks like California, New York, Illinois, Ohio, and Texas are the worst. I'd also like to see the ratio of total state employees to unfunded liability to find out what the liability is per employee. Unfortunately, my access database doesn't contain information on the number of employees. However, I can bring in an Excel dataset that does have such information. This is called data blending, and even though these aren't in the same data source, I can combine them with Tableau, and it automatically recognizes the connections between the two. Since both of these databases have state as a field, Tableau automatically links them, and then I can use the two as if they were one database. Now I can drag out the number of employees to join my other metrics. What makes this capability especially powerful is the ability to combine multiple metrics from multiple databases in a calculated field. So for instance, I can see what the sum of the unfunded liability divided by the sum of total employees is. We can call this liability per employee. Once I do, I can bring this out and dig further into my analysis. When I resort by liability per employee, I can see that even though Texas has a large liability, its liability per employee is actually relatively small. Similarly, even though Nevada has a tiny liability, its liability per employee is actually very high. This additional finding shows the power of data discovery, especially when using multiple datasets. Now, no matter where or how your data is stored, you can combine like sets together and perform complex analysis without an OLAP cube or a large ETL process. Although making a data discovery is important, oftentimes sharing that discovery is just as valuable. With Tableau Server, you can publish any visualization to a network server and then share it with other people in your organization. All someone has to do to view the visualization and interact with it is copy the live link and then open it in a browser. As long as they have access to the server, they can see the analysis that you created and gain further insight from the interactive dashboard.